Hello everyone and welcome to another Cornix tutorial. In this video, I'll guide you through using the levered selector in the Signals Bot advanced settings. To access the levered selector, begin by navigating to the bot form and click on the advanced settings button. If the selected exchange supports margin trading, you'll find the levered selector at the bottom of the general tab. The levered selector will allow you to customize the margin type and multiplier for each symbol. By default, the leverage will be set to the channel value for all symbols, which will make your signals bot use the leverage values directly from the posted signals to determine the leverage for each symbol. To change this behavior and override the signal configuration with your personal leverage preferences, click the Personal option in the toggle next to the leverage title. Proceed to select the symbols for which you wish to set the leverage preferences. Once symbols are selected, two inputs will appear, allowing you to define your preferred margin type and multiplier. For the margin type, choose between isolated and cross margin types. For the multiplier, start by selecting the multiplier type. When the exactly multiplier type is selected, your bot will always use exactly the selected multiplier value for each symbol. When the up to multiplier type is selected, on the other hand, your bot will use the leverages from the signals posted in the group up to the selected limit and no higher, allowing you to set a maximum leverage value for each symbol. Using the leverage selector, I can, for example, set all the exchange symbols to always use a cross margin type with a multiplier of up to 10x. Alternatively, I can set the multiplier to always be exactly 50x and set the margin type back to channel value to make my bot always use the margin type from the posted signals. In some cases, the selected multiplier value will be higher than the maximum that is allowed for some of the selected symbols. For example, in this case, the multiplier value of 50x is higher than the maximum value that is allowed for ACH-USDT, which is 20x. In these cases, the multiplier value will be automatically updated to be the maximum value that is valid for each symbol, and the value of the modified symbols will be colored in orange as can be seen here. When you're done making changes, click the Apply or OK buttons. Your changes will now be applied and the leverage will be modified. However, please note that your changes will not persist until the bot is saved using the Save button on the right. This is it for this video. I will see you next time.